I need to secure the rooftop. I can... I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bad base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
That Joker chick didn't take kindly to us breaking her out.
Yeah, she kept saying Batman would save her.
We'll see about that.
Burn!
want it to end like this, Batman, I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
Nah, fuck off.
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
Joker in there after all.
Thank God it's the partner.
Check the generator.
I'm on it.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Check the generator!
No one. Not after what happened to the last guy. Are we all still in one piece? Storage room's empty. Keep calm, all of you. We'll be fine. Someone's down. Bat's gonna get it.
The voice synthesizer won't work while he's busy with something else.
Damn straight. The freak's made a big mistake coming here. We can't help him. He's out cold. Keep a look.
I won't be able to draw them out. They know the generators can be sabotaged.
Kill him! This was supposed to be the happiest day of my life! Three new Jokers! And you dumbasses are ruining it!
You all okay out there? Everything's great. Try not to get my ass kicked. Let's not lose it, Doc. Sentry gun deployed. Area's hot.
Listen, you dumbass.
high up there, that's how. He's cheating, man. He's a coward, that's what he is. He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
I could do. Keep looking.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
in a ward full of psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash! You killed me! I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watch me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh, we both know the truth. Yet you've killed before. And tonight, I'll make you do it again.
Here he comes, the big bad Batman.
Sorry, I didn't get that.
Open!
What a...
You got overwhelmed.
That's mine!
Not this, Batman!
Infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us?
How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess he's smarter than you think.
Not likely. Let's check the Batcomputer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get him back. Should be easy, right?
Henry, what happened?
I don't know. I think something hit me on the back of the head.
It's weird. Out of all of them, Henry's just sitting there in a chair.
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
I don't know why, but there's a echo. It's like I can hear myself twice or something.
How's it going, Fat Brain? Nice place you got here. I think my Jessica would have liked it. Kind of place he would have picked.
Now, on the weekends, you know, every once in a while, that's fine. We want to.
Yeah, those are my cheap days.
Like, yeah. But through the work days, yeah, yes, most of the time.
I ain't going anywhere near Belle. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Holly do?
Nothing. I tell you, anyone so much as looks at Belle funny, Quinn goes ape.
No way you get past me.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join him?
You'll know when you see it.
Sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her? Holly'll kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you. And you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you. Oops. Well, that evens
up a little.
Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
And I thought things were gonna settle down.
Are you dumbasses done yet?
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
Of course.
Up high. Now. I say when you strike.
Got it.
See that? She just shot Don. Like it don't even matter. It was funny.
Joker shot us all the time.
Yeah, I guess he did. Think I got used to people not getting shot for no reason anymore.
Yeah, it was kind of nice, wasn't it?
And I already bought Don's birthday present. Oh well, guess I'm keeping it.
Batman! Batman! Is that you?
These idiots want to break us apart. I tried to explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but, well, I think they're masochists. Enjoy! Now, boys, just because Batsy's gonna beat you into a sort of vaguely sentient face doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want him all bloodstained when he rescues me.
He's yours, Robin.
It'll look great on the suit.
He's trying to get in the control room.
Time to find a vantage point to cover Batman when he strikes.
Eliminated in the very first episode of Batman Rescues Christine.
He's open.
You won't be spinning a book deal out of that performance. Look back, buddy. If I was running the show, the thugs would be so much better. Dumber, slower, twice as terrified, four times as breakable. You know that, right? Tell me you do.
Who's that?
Is that Robin? Is Robin here? Oh, kill that interfering little gooseberry.
I need to find a vantage point up high. Then I can cover Robin when he strikes.
When to shut up!
It'll be quicker if we work together to take down the minigunner. I should keep watch on Robin when he strikes. I can cover him if I get to a high vantage point.
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out!
You heard Harley. Find Batman and kill him.
Not a problem. You hear that, Bat Freak? We're coming to get you.
Like a damn coward.
guys okay? See anything?
Nothing!
Okay, keep looking. He's here somewhere!
Yeah, hi. I'm right here.
Heard what the boss said. Looks clear.
Time to go get Miss Bell.
Perfect! Top marks to anyone who manages to get away.
What up? Thank you for being here, Pop.
That's all mine! Home wrecking, little birdie brat!
She clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner! Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
You want to hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing out the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy! Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer, you're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
I need to find the other victims first. They're too dangerous to be left on the loose.
Hello? Is someone there?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face facts.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, you wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Sorry. But I was planning a duet for us. And Bird Boy!
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one. This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device.
There's always a way.
Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
Yeah, that's when I was starting to get a little curious about Henry. Zero. That's 1 and 7. I thought about it for a minute, it's reversed. Because it's in a mirror.
Charisma's where...
I'm gonna switch out headsets, guys. I don't want the VOD to be messed up later. I don't have a computer to edit out all that stuff anymore.
A bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it. Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited it may just explode!
Okay, so I did have...
Nobody serenades you but me, Bat. Take it away, boys. Take me on home. 2.
the asylum. Never alone. In the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild. But through it all, you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. Ah, I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Oh, yeah. I think I can taste your...
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Time is near. I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you'd let me drive. It won't be long till I make you.
No encore?
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
I've never encountered that Riddler trophy before.
Catching up.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice?
No.
This localized electromagnetic pulse. Marvelous. I'll be in touch as soon as it's ready.
Well, look who shot their mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mono y mono. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight the best.
Hang on, guys. I gotta go get a Tylenol. My head's killing me today. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a Twizzler day. Alright. Oh, crap. I gotta get out my Twizzlers. That's gonna be that kind of day. Best freaking gamer sleep on the entire planet.
It's Batman! He's here!
Open. Okay, but this don't seem right.
Been a hot minute since I had some pull and peels, guys.
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, no, please. Please, no, no!
So, a little bit of story about this whole Jason Todd thing. They had to redo a lot of the scenes for this game because the game is rated T for teen, but with the whole entire scenes that were, like, more brutal with Jason Todd, like, actually showing his face getting burnt with that hot iron, they were going to rate the game rated M for mature, so Rocksteady had to redo all of the, like, little Jason Todd things so that they fit with the ESRB rating. That was when the game first came out, though. Now it's rated M for mature.
Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Yeah.
This is it! The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry. It's gonna take more than one of you to beat me.
Whoa.
I'll gut you like a pig.
Ready, Batman?
You think the two of you can take me? No.
Jesus.
Smash him!
Scared to...
I didn't know he had a beer bottle.
Oh, nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
What did this guy eat? A car?
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
Second there, I thought he was gonna punch through the bars. Did he do that?
body ain't coming back.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bat trick. Show yourself, B-man, plus you ain't got the guts. Oh, look who it is. Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh, he's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cells, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking them!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah! Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your little bitey brain blown out, and your boss don't care one bit!
I care.
Ain't that right, B-Man? Joker always said the Bat was mean. Didn't care about no one but himself. Not like Mr. J.
Is this gonna go on much longer?
He looked after me. Loved me with all his heart. He would have never abandoned me.
You're a submissive idiot, Harley Quinn.
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady. Yes.
Uh-oh. No, look at you guys.
I'm gonna mess you up! Hit harder, Freak.
Hang in there, Batman!
You're gonna die, Freak.
Ah!
Bad dodge, boy.
Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna break everything. Here you go. We lost the big guy.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn.
Yep, keep on throwing your tantrum. Thank you, Snacks. Thank you for the follow, ma'am. Appreciate it. Damn, she is throwing a fit like a little baby. Jesus.
Put me down, Bat Freak!
Robin, prep the cell.
Oh, okay. Thanks, ma'am.
No, no, no!
Don't move, Robin. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people, especially when they're bad.
Initiating jailbreak protocol.
Oh! I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security. Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Beth.
Evolution's a funny thing.
It's not evolution.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives.
Technically, becoming a psychotic is a de-evolution of the mind.
Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
The last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No. You are not going to do this.
It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it.
Come on, you need to do this.
You're the boss. Don't let him tell you what to do.
Mm-hmm. You can't stay out here. It's not safe with Joker inside you.
Tosh, there's plenty of room for both of us in here. But it looks a bit cramped in there.
If you're not sure, that's him talking.
Oh, if you're not sure, that's you agreeing with me.
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
What does a man do with the Joker inside him when he's locked in a cell? Tick tock, tick tock. Huh. Things are about to get really trippy up in here.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
How did I get out?
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
It was really weird because, like, after, like, the killing joke... Killing joke is how about Joker went around, like, killing off his allies. Drake went on to become Nightwing. So he had to get a new Batman. Or a new Robin. And at the same time, Gordon's kid was being Batgirl with him, but she got shot in the spine. So Jason pretty much was doing everything with him. This was like the time period with Joker where he wanted to like take everything from Batman that he ever cared about.
Henry Adams, current headmaster of the McCallum Academy. One of Gotham's most prestigious schools.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
So yeah, that's why Joker didn't attack Gotham for like 5 years, because he was too busy torturing Joker for, or Jason
Look,
for two of them.
Bats, I didn't tell you that story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the Robin and the Clown. Okay, let's try this again.
Now...
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
You can keep on doing this forever. It won't change the game at all. J- you'll just keep on doing this over and over again. There's one time during one of my playthroughs of this game, I did it like 30 times in a row and nothing happened.
Well, I bet you thought I wasn't coming back that time. Now it seems you're struggling with a subtext, Bat, so let me spell it out. Lock yourself up, and Tim Drake will be Jason Todd. The bird boy needs to be put in his cage.
You see, now he's directly telling you. Watch what happens if I ignore him now.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
What this represents is Bruce's mind trying to fight off Joker. So the longer that you do it, technically, you know, the more morally right you are.
Oh, come on. We ran through this already.
See, now he's just getting impatient. And he's going to keep on doing that same line over and over again until you decide to, you know...
Need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
You're crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this.
Alfred. Alfred.
You son of a bitch. You cut my communications.
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the EMP weapon you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
After all, you had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now, come on. Let's go show Gotham what else.
No, 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 don't! Tell me he's gone! He's still out there! I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat! I'm sending in reinforcements! Find him!
Electromagnetic pulse designed to temporarily scramble drone weapon targeting and divert incoming missiles.
Alfred, the cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Miagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
I am gonna do this, guys. So,
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking.
courage!
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
This is Hush.
So, I finally have your attention. Come join the party. If you try anything stupid, Wayne Enterprises will be looking for a new CEO.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Wayne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something. Please, Batman. I think he's gonna kill him.
Yeah, you're not gonna kill him.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne?
The two of you are friends. That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father, but he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
You want Bruce Wayne? I give you
Take
Bruce
your
Wayne.
Best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get his shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it! My face!
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
Bruce? It's Vicky. Are you there? I know you're listening to these messages. Look, if it's about that article, blame Ryder. I had nothing to do with it, I swear. Call me, okay? I miss you, Brucey.
So, when the Justice League was happening, since Superman hooked up with Wonder Woman, he decided to hook up with Vicky Vale. Nothing like having a reporter in your back pocket and in your bed, huh? Ooh.
Hey, Bruce. I've located a truck. It's near Mercy Bridge. I am just too damn good at this.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight.
Trusted the guy. Why should I? He said the bat would be dead by now. And look how that...
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the...
Oh, God, get us out of here! It's the bat!
It's Batman! And put your foot down!
Now!
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! What the hell is he doing? This is bad. Really freaking bad!
Behind us?
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout.
I think he's gone. You think he's gone?
I'm driving here. Just keep looking.
Contact the boss.
back to HQ before he comes.
I'm losing sight of the truck. I should stick to the rooftops. Follow it from above.
I knew he wouldn't catch us. He never had a chance. Paimon was right. The bat's losing it.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Cleared this island like 3 times. Why in the world is there still drones here?
This is the end, Dark Knight. You have nothing to be afraid of anymore.
See, this is why everybody complains about the drones, because they're more of an irritation than a challenge.
About the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bat envy. Did I ever tell you I hate plants? Especially the man-eating ones.
Batman and the Arkham Knight go toe-to-toe.
Drones offline, Chinatown. Rattler down. You're finished. Batman just took out a Diamondback.
The drone deployment on Bleak Island is neutralized. Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Yeah. tonight's the night?
For sure. He ain't getting out of this alive.
I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast. Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
Target hit!
See, they're an annoyance.
They're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
Oh.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
And Gotham's finished too.
The fuck you, dude. gotta be kidding me. That space is so freaking small.
Gotham's finished too.
You're joking me. Oh my god, really?
That's
incoming, sir, with aerial drones for backup.
Armor breach on Mama drone! Target sighted. Destroy him! System breach. Alpha targets controlling the drone. Batman took out a drone.
Make him pay.
Thank you.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Hey, Jaboy, thank you for the follow.
Destroyed the bomb, sir, despite the militia's determined efforts.
Failure! It awaits you!
Penguin has Nightwing hostage in the Amertech building in Otisburg. Hang on, Dick. I'm coming for you.
Penguin was sure the bat was gonna show. How come? Once tied up downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it. Oh yeah, nice me.
What?
Oh my god, come on, Kilo, what are you doing, bro?
That's what happens when you take on my men. You lose.
Ugh.
Let's tie it up downstairs and get the crap beat out of it. Oh yeah, Nightwing.
Now to locate the commander and finish this.
Next time, they give some.
Penguin has Nightwing hostage in the Amertech building in Otisburg. Hang on, Dick. I'm coming for you.
Probably out there watching. He likes that sort of thing.
You've been watching Scarecrow on.
I hope Nightwing's getting his teeth smashed in.
Just get through this, and that money's mine. Probably out there watching. He likes that sort of thing. No way the bat's getting past me.
This is the wood.
I'm not letting these weapons get destroyed, that's for sure.
Nightwing's getting his teeth smashed in.
Damn, damn it!
The freak's probably out there watching. Like that sort of thing.
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has!
Energy forming words. You're gonna need it later.
You ain't getting out of this punk. You're gonna die.
There's nothing like beating on Batman's friend.
Yeah, he won't recognize you when we're finished.
You know, I'm sensing some hostility here. You guys got enough fiber in your diet?
You think you're a comedian?
We can beat you all night long.
We don't get tired.
Oh, this is a beating. I wish you'd have said something. You guys want me to act like I'm hurt?
You gotta let him talk once like that.
You gotta get
Hey, he's up. Boss wants to finish this one off himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please.
Hey, what did I just say?
I know. The boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... hittable!
Look at it this way. It's something to look forward to.
Yeah, I guess.
What are you even doing here? You got no business being in this city.
Bad enough with the bat here as it is.
You should have stayed in Bloodhaven.
What can I say? Meeting you is worth the trip.
You got a big mouth, punk. I'm gonna wire it shut.
I say we cut out his tongue.
Yeah, and each of his toes.
How do you like nine?
We're gonna hurt you.
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
Oh, thank you. For finding this place would be nice.
You should be happy. We got all the caches. Okay, Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? No! Stop! Ow, ow! Kill you! Ah! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know. Sell them for scrap, if you ever get out.
You're nothing without your little helpers. I nearly had your boy, didn't I? What's the matter? Got you rattled?
Your choice, Cobblepot. GCPD or the morgue.
Empty threats, Batman. We all know you don't kill me.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you'll feel better tomorrow. You know what Skip can do. Wonders, mate.
Move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on. I'm coming.
You're here! We're all back together!
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
I could have told Scarecrow a long time ago that getting you involved in all this was a big mistake.
Watch your mouth, Oswald. We're on the same side of the bars now.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an ickle-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
If you do it in opposite, if you get Penguin first and then get Two-Face, it's like the opposite reaction. Penguin tries to be the tough guy, but Two-Face sells him off.
Wow.
relying on a giant plant to save your ass? Yeah, let me know how that works out.
Stopping the Penguin don't mean nothing. Scarecrow's still out there. He's gonna take you out and set us all free.
No, he won't. He'll kill all of you.
You couldn't leave us alone, could you? It's only money.
What's your damn problem?
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
I want to definitely get this one done.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.